gains it back. Fischer scores. 52 seconds on the clock, and the Coyotes lead by two.
That's it. And it just, it wasn't quick enough. The urgency wasn't there. They weren't moving the puck in zone. And you're anticipating and giving the Coyotes the opportunity to break up plays. And then eventually this happens here. And that's most likely.